Oh,
have a nice day off, I said. I decided to pull this hedge out. Well, it's a bit out of control. I've dropped it back, but anyway, here's the ones I've pulled out so far. Well, I should say, there they are, there. It's a big one, a small one. And of course, the Jeep. So there's what I've pulled off already. And I'm using the Jeep to do it. With a winch. Now, it's an 8-ton winch. So, here we go. And they're well rooted. I'll only pull it out so far. Well, maybe it's going to pull it all out. Another big hole to fill in over there. Now, I'll just stop it there. That's what I need to do. I need to pull it out so as I can get it past here. A wonderful Jeep. And the reverse. Four-wheel drive's on. Only go so far before I hit the hedge behind. Yeah, that's enough to get it off. I'll pull it in a wee bit more. And then I'll disconnect and drag it away. Now we'll go and get the other one. Well, that's the last one. Thank God, pulled it out to here. Just drag this one out as well. Tell you, the amount of trees I've pulled out, stumps I've pulled up, bushes I've pulled out with this Jeep. Oh, certainly earns its money, even though it doesn't get used much. Groot. Get it out a wee bit. So I've got my son-in-law Mike coming in this afternoon. He's going to give me a hand to get rid of this. See if we can get it in his trailer.
Yeah.
Hopefully we can. It should squash in quite a bit. Got a wee bumps in my grass. Need to clear all that soil up. Wheel tracks will come out eventually. And that's nice and clear. So I can go ahead, get all that cleaned up, and then we'll get some nice plants put in there. Just wondered about that tree thing. I'll need to think on that. Anyway,